tell us about your team today.
Well, we're an old school team. We've been around for a few years now. And I suppose it was kind of myself and my brothers were riding the school team for a while back, and then we kind of wanted to keep going.
Yeah,
and so we formed a team.
Cool. Yeah. And what is it that you enjoy about Kettle Green? How did you get involved?
Well, I got involved to my friend Sam.
Yes.
But also, we're all cycling nuts.
Okay.
And just good friends.
Ties in pretty well. Yeah. And now today, 6 hours. What's your tactics?
We've got quite a few riders. We've got 10 riders, so it should be a rotation. Six hours actually isn't too hard.
Yeah, I mean, divided by 10 of you.
Yeah.
And if you're all cycling nuts, it's
true. The 24-hour race is quite a bit more complex. We usually divide up into teams.
Yeah.
And the groups of four take a couple of hours each.
Yeah. Oh, and now tell us about this man down here.
This is Angus. He's collapsed already.
I don't know how he's going to go.
He's quite unfit.
We've drawn an outline of the dead body because if we go past him, we've missed the pit and go to another lap.
So it's an indicator to pull in.
That's it.
Right. All right, well, thank you very much for the chat today, guys, and good luck.
No worries. Cheers. Thank you.